Hunters gathered in Natchez to see James Meredith speak as he was honored for his writing. As 16 WAPT's Hadass Brown tells us, just a week after authorities found his statue defaced at Ole Miss, he didn't hold back his opinions on race in Mississippi.
If the moral character continued to decline in Mississippi, a race riot is certain to come in Mississippi.
James Meredith talking race relations. Saturday, the Natchez Literary and Cinema Celebration honored Meredith with a writing award for his latest book.
I consider this the most important occasion of my life.
Half a century ago, Meredith was the man who forced integration on the Ole Miss campus. This week, Meredith is at the center of a race-based story.
How are students there being taught about race there? Are they being taught, do you think, enough?
Last Sunday, Ole Miss officials say they found a noose hanging on a statue dedicated to Meredith on campus. This Thursday, three Ole Miss freshmen from Georgia admitted they hung the noose and an old Georgia flag on the statue.
We tried to speak to Mr. Meredith here after the ceremony, but we were told that because of what happened at Ole Miss, he would not go on camera.
Friday, the FBI announced they're expanding their investigation, looking into possible federal hate crime charges against the three students. Meanwhile, James Meredith says he will remain quiet on this case. In Natchez, Hadass Brown, 16 WAPT News.
Well, we reached out to the FBI in Jackson. They told us they can't release any new information on this investigation involving the three students in question, since it is still under investigation.